But first, we are in Studio B right now. We usually play the back patio, but weather is forcing us inside. We didn't want it to rain on you guys. So Peligro joining us today. Welcome back. You guys are regulars now. This is your second time here.
Yeah, thanks for having us back.
Sam Miranda joining us, and you're the lead vocal of the group. And I was reading, are you guys working on a new album right now?
Yes, we are.
Okay. Describe the music that you guys play for those who haven't heard you yet.
Well, we don't really like to pigeonhole it. I mean, people call it Latin alternative, but we get influences from old Mexican cumbias, a little bit of salsa here and there, and we'd kind of modernize it with a little bit of reggae, that kind of thing.
So much fun. Concert in the Park series, speaking of fun, you guys have played there before, headlining act tonight. Are you excited to go back again?
Yes, we are. Hopefully it's not wet, but, we are excited about it.
Okay, yeah, so we're going to hold off the rain dances before you guys play.
Right.
So what are you going to play today? I know you guys are working on the new album. Is this coming off of the new album, or is this something you guys have out before?
This is something that's actually, it's an old standard from Cuba.
All right.
So it's called Bacalao Con Pan.
Okay, let me give the information, though, before. You can see the band tonight during the Friday Concert Park series. It happens from 5 to 9, Cesar Chavez Plaza. You can see a list of the upcoming concerts on our website at kcra.com/morningnews, and you look under the Friday Night Concert section. But before we head to break, Sol Peligro playing us out here on the Morning News. We'll be right back.